DRS is now available. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to car in front is 4.4 seconds. We'll be right back. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.